If you are new to Mari, you might have come across cases where you try to apply your paint buffer paint to your object and the paint just won't project. So here are 10 reasons why you cannot paint in Mari. First, let's start with the basics, your paint target. If you are in the layer stack, make sure you have a paintable layer or mask selected. Also make sure your layer is unlocked. The currently active paint target is marked by the orange icon and on a normal layer should resemble a paint palette. If you're painting on a layer mask, you should have the typical mask icon activated and orange. If you're painting in a mask stack, make sure to open the mask stack and ensure a paintable layer or mask is active inside there. If you are in the node graph, make sure to have a paintable node selected and active. In newer Mari versions, the difference between a paint node being the active paint target or not is its lighter salmon color. In older Mari versions, the difference is more subtle, with the active paint target being only a touch lighter white. While we are at it, let's quickly check the paint buffer. Let's select the hand tool, which is used to modify the buffer, and press the reset buffer button to reset it to its default size and position. Next, let's check our projection mode. Go to the painting palette, projection settings group, and under the projection subgroup, check what is set on the project on dropdown. If it is set to selected only, paint would only be applied to selected geometry, faces or UDIMs, so try setting it to all. If none of that solved your issue so far, let's check the various ways to lock geo in Mari. Let's go to the top of your projection settings group and under the masking subgroup, activate mask preview enabled. As you can see, the object turns completely red, indicating that it is fully masked by some Mari effect. If I check all the other masks, I can see they are all disabled by their lack of a green indicator, so it's not those masks locking it. The easiest way to unlock whatever is locking it is to go to the selection menu and choose Unlock Entire Object. And as you can see, that did the trick in this case. So what does that option do? In the Object palette, it will make sure that your object is not locked. In the Channels palette, it will unlock any locked channels. In the Selection Group palette, it will unlock your selection groups that might have prevented you from painting. And finally, in the Patches palette, it will unlock any locked UDIMs. As the very last item to check if nothing works, select your Marquee tool and press Ctrl and D to deselect anything. It has been reported that closing Mari with a Marquee selection active can, on reopen, hold onto that selection without actually showing the Marquee. So Ctrl D will then definitely deselect it and account for that bug. Good luck!